A while loop allows us to repeat code while a certain condition is true. The body of the while loop may occur 0, 1, or many times. In the class while loop, we create an input scanner to read an integer number of things. We will then compute how many bits it would take to uniquely identify that many things. The number of bits required is the ceiling of the log base 2 of the number of things minus 1. We can compute this logarithm by counting how many times number of things minus 1 can be divided by 2 until you get 0. A while loop allows us to repeat the division until we reach 0. We set temp to number of things minus 1, then repeatedly add 1 to number of bits, and divide temp by 2. Once temp is 0, we have the correct number of bits, and print out the result. A common use of a while loop is to validate input. In the class InputValidation, we request a percentage from the user. That number should be between 0 and 100 inclusive. We use a while loop to keep asking the user for a percentage until they enter a legal value. The condition for the while loop is to ask again if the number is less than 0 or bigger than 100. To test this program, we'll enter negative 1, 0, 50, 100, and 101. This allows us to test all possibilities and the boundary cases. The program still fails if the user types in something that is not a number, like x. We'll talk about how to handle that in the segment on exceptions. A common mistake to make with a while loop is to put a semicolon after the condition. The compiler will not warn you about this. Instead, it creates a loop that will run forever if the condition is true. A second mistake is to forget the curly braces. In this case, the loop body consists of a single statement. While we use indentation to help us understand the code, that indentation is ignored by Java.